All right, guys. So I'm doing something crazy right now. So the myth, come to true. I don't usually do this. The myth come to true really wants me to join a call and join his game. So this is a true. This is come to true, a growing myth I can say at the least, definitely. I've done one video on come to true before, and it's gonna give me a private tour of his game. Now, the thing is, I'm a bit nervous about this. He kind of wants me to join a call, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. This is Discord right here, and then there's Roblox right here that I'm gonna join. Just call that. Now, yeah, I have a lot of contacts for one myths, trust me. So yeah, I'm gonna do this. All right. I'm pretty sure, guys, that he's gonna mute himself, but like, that's okay. So, just so I can contact. All right, do you want? I think maybe type in the Discord if you want me to join. So, should I join right now? The game? Just so you know, I am recording this. So, all right. So, guys, this has come to true. Okay, I'll join now. Yes, hello. Oh my goodness, my typing. I don't know. I can't type when I'm recording, but yeah. All right. So this is like the first call I've done with the myth, guys. I'm going to join the game right now. There we go. Now, guys, the thing is, it's been a few days since. Well, actually, it's been about almost a week since I done the John Strict thing, and. Oh no, it says the game's restricted. How come? That's very weird. I'll have to. Alright, so Gum to Chew, it says the game's restricted. How comes that? Like, that's a bit weird. Oh, okay. The thing is, it says the Box of Shame, but it also says the House of Shame. Anyways, guys, sorry that this is kind of a weird video to start off with for the week, but yeah, I'm trying. Okay, so there we go. It's definitely got detail. I can say that for the least detail. There's Gum to Chew right there, sitting like as in character. Hello. Hello. Oh goodness, my. Oh whoa, the chat. I can't find it. I can't see it. Oh no, please go so you don't kill Dom. Thanks, bye. Maybe it's in it. Whoa. What? My typing though. Hold up, guys. I'm not getting any Discords, so that's normal. Alright. Come to chew. Would you like me to. Is there anything that I can explore in here? Okay. Alright, so a window that is white that goes out to nothing. You sitting over here looking down for some reason. Gotta say there's a present right here and the top falls off by accident. That's okay though. There's a poster here for party. Your gum to choose party. There's a hat sitting here on the bench now. There's a little black box under the hat. I'm not sure what that is. Maybe that's just there for some reason. Then we've got, I visited the Mystery Museum, John's Tricks. I'm not going to click that. a spell book here. I'm going to make this joke, yes, because don't ask me how I know where these things come from. The eye and everything. Now, it's a detailed game. Let me share the music. That's the music. No. Alright. Watch out. Oh no. What page? Oh no. There's a party. I don't know if anyone had gone to the party though. I mean, like, maybe one person because of the present. A friend gave this to me. The present? What friend was that? It's very nice of the friend. Yeah. Oh no, it's censored. Kogun? Was it Cove? Right guys, so Gumtuchu, as I said before, is kind of a rising myth for sure, so yeah. This is a cool poster. It's kind of a bit sad, like, I feel like there's something to this that I don't know yet, like. So who's that? Poster or oh, oh no. Alright guys, we're going to I've never been here. I don't want to be here yet because John hasn't taken me through yet. Oh no, sorry Gumtuchu. I don't want to go here yet. John hasn't given me the tour, man. You sure? I hope so. I don't want to break any boundaries. Feel good. Alright. Got my anime run on here. Whoa, very fast. Take a look. What language is that in? That looks like it's in German. 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 That's your antlers. That's awesome. That's you. That's you. Yeah. That's his office. Let's not creep in there. He said not to. So let's not go in there. There's reasons. Yeah. He said we're not allowed in his office. You put your bird in there? I really don't want to go in there, man. Like, Gum, maybe let's not go in there, okay? 'Cause like, whoa, it's a pin too. What's that to? One, seven, three, six. Whoa. Whoa. Should I be in here? I shouldn't be in here. I don't think John's gonna like this. Wait, so am I allowed in here? Oof, I died, no. Rest in peace, Dom. Yeah, I'm not gonna go back in there. No. I can't see anything out of this yet. Yeah, I don't wanna be in, I don't wanna go in there, 'cause like, yeah. Well, yeah, thanks for the tour. That was awesome. Bye. Alright, guys, there we go. Don't exactly want to, like, I don't want to go back to John's place until he gives me the tour, because, yeah. Alright guys, I'm gonna end that part of the video. I'm gonna end this video here now, so like, subscribe for more. I don't really, doesn't, it doesn't not faze me. Just don't bother these guys, okay, because they deserve the respect and everything. Anyways, bye bye.